Hello everyone, here it is given. The walls of a soap bubble have about the same thickness and